that I'm flying to Barcelona. I'm gonna meet Alexia. Alexia is a singer, an artist. She's French and Mexican. I'm gonna meet her to do a little documentary. Let's go. All you gotta do is to bring it to the ground. Get it up to your inner mind. Stop, start, down. Nobody can get what you're going through. Nobody can get what you've done. Nobody can get what you're going through.
Okay. Hi everyone, my name is Alexia Riva. I am a French Mexican singer-songwriter based in Barcelona. I mean, I don't think I should go into should I go so much into details?
You should have like a mic.
Yo, we're on the set of the
Hey, welcome to the set of Alexia Rivas Topic
Girl.
She is
the bomb.
She's the bomb.
I need to be convincing you. Hey guys, it's Alexia Riva. Welcome to the set of Stop It Girl, my new single inspired by dub style. It's about recently splitting up with your ex and you are trying to be friends, but you are getting too dangerously close to each other and you realize it's not healthy. So I hope you enjoy the video. And the behind the scenes, and see you soon.
Hey girl, don't look at me this way, don't look at me this way. There's something in the way you move, something in the way you speak. You know I can't resist your touch.
Rigoler un bon coup.
C'est pas moi.
Ça va être dur là.
Hey girl, don't look at me this way, don't look at me this way. There's something in the way you move, something in the way you speak. Stop it, stop it, girl.
Ah, ok.
Ça dépendra de ce qu'on utilise.
Ouais.
Oh,
j'ai mal au doigt de
tenir ce truc. Putain, mon bras. Hey girl, don't look at me
this way, don't
look at me this way. Stop it, stop it, girl. En fait, sa caméra est dans mes cheveux.
Partout.
Ouais, ouais. Clairement, comme ça, on va le voir. Et puis, il va se reculer sur la mesure. Moi, je suis.
Your eyes shine again.
So this one you can get already. I have a band here in Barcelona since maybe 2 years and a half. We've been performing around Barcelona in venues. I started in Barcelona performing on my own, and then I realized that there were many musicians, and this is where I met actually the musicians of my band. Now we are playing full band. We are in total 6 musicians on stage, and I'm very happy with them. We create music, and we don't have one specific style. We like to play different type of music between pop, soul, acoustic, jazzy song, funky songs. That makes it a bit more, gives a bit more energy on stage to do that. I actually write my own songs, and together we speak with the band and we build them. We build them, we define, how, we basically make them alive together.
Feels like a never ending game. You're in my soul, you're in my skin. My heart is healing,
but it's
so cool. Ça fait quoi
de s'entendre? Émotion. Celle-là.
C'est celle-là que tu vas donner à ouvrir.
Ça va être en mode let me go. Et là, moi, je vais « Let me go, oh, let me go ». Bueno, yo la mesa de sonido la necesitaremos en la sala de abajo, ¿sabes? Porque por la mañana vamos a grabar.
Sí, ah, vale, perfecto.
Sí, así la movemos con las ruedas.
Claro, sí, es fácil.
Y en la tarde, a partir de las 4.
Es cuando ya lo hacéis
sí.
Aquí.
Sí, entonces ahí vale. Nos ayudarías a abrir el montacarga.
Claro, sí. No,
no, no. No.
Tu connais cette chanson?
Shine.
Tell me what's it gonna be, and I get my suit ready, and I get my
tired.
Hey guys, welcome to the set of Let Me Go. We are here in Nau Bostik in Barcelona, and we are going to shoot a few scenes in different rooms. We want to show different emotions, and Let Me Go is probably one of the most intense songs that I ever wrote. I'm very happy with all the musicians that have collaborated, and very thankful. So I really hope you enjoy the song, the video, and see you very soon.
You go, we share so much. How can I move on? You mean more than my heart can feel, and I feel more. I mean.
Moi j'imaginais une scène
stable aussi. Hein. Stable? Ouais. On fait les deux peut-être? This is not a love song, it's a goodbye for real.